I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Check it out. If this is your first time tuning in to the Cheap Geek channel, I do videos about all sorts of things, man. Product reviews, DIYs, how-tos, everything from how to make your own soap to how to fix your car, you know, camera gear, all sorts of things like that. Gadgets, gizmos, all those things that I like to talk about. I've been getting sent things to review for quite a long time. And one of the companies that sent me quite a few things to review is a company called Comica. Or Comica, I'm not exactly sure how to say it because I've heard it pronounced multiple ways. But anyway, what they sent me was, they sent me what they're calling some professional audio equipment. Yeah, and it's a wireless transmitter set that goes on your camera. I'll tell you right now, I only have Canon cameras, so I can't compare it to anything else. But what I can do is kind of give you an idea of what comes in the kit, what it looks like, the overall quality, and what it sounds like. And I'm going to tell you, if you find this kit, you can get this particular kit right here. It comes in a couple different flavors. Like, for example, my kit only came with, I'm trying to cover it with my hand, just the transmitter and receiver pack, and it runs about $270 off the Amazon, and there'll be a link for it. So if you don't want to watch my video and you're wondering, is this worth it? Should I go ahead and buy it? Because I can't afford Sennheiser and I can't afford the wireless Rode set. And, you know, things are a little pricey, but you're looking for a good wireless pack to use with a good range, ultra high frequency, backlit LED, nice battery life. Yeah, go ahead and buy it. Okay. So if you're still around, let me show you what it comes with. Okay, so it's kind of torn apart here, the box and everything. I just kind of showed you the box, but what I like about Comica is if they can give you a case and send it with a case, they're gonna. And the case is fantastic. It comes with a couple different things. It does come with a transmitter and receiver. It comes with the belt clips. This receiver right here basically will do two different groups, group A and group B, and up to, I don't even know how many channels it does. It does a lot. Hold on. So it'll do up to 96 channels. And some sub-channels, has a pretty broad frequency range. They say the range is up to like 120 meters. That's crazy. I haven't tested it that far because I don't need to go that far away from it. But it does come with some couple neat things aside from the case, which is super awesome. It does come with the ability to use an XLR mic, which is fantastic if you have those. Comes with a dead gerbil, squirrel, hamster, little tiny little deal that goes on into your lavalier mic. Does come with the lavalier mic. Does come with the bell clip. And also does come with cold shoe attachment. It's a little mounting point for you. And it's threaded too, so you can put this on top of a tripod, put it somewhere else. Pretty nice. These things are all metal. Go ahead and turn them on real quick. Power buttons up here. You have your adjustments for left and right. If you hit set, you can go through the different menu settings. It has your A channel and your B channel and let you know if you're transmitting or receiving from there. Comes with the ability to actually let you monitor the audio on a receiver pack as you're listening, or if you'd want to. So you could have this on your camera, plug a pair of headphones in and listen. The transmit pack, same thing. Also metal, very heavy duty. Everything locks into place, comes with a clip, threaded on the bottom so you can hook this up somewhere else if you want. You can use a different lavalier if you feel like you want to. And it does come with a nice, about a 3 foot, standard about 3 foot length clip. And the little ball thingy is nice, little fuzzy thing, you know, the thing that you lose all the time. I haven't lost it yet. It stays on there pretty nice. So I'm going to go ahead and plug this into the camera so you can kind of hear what it sounds like, because the way the camera is set right now, as far as how it's picking up audio, I'm talking to it about 4 inches away. So far I've used this on the 6D Mark II, the EOS M6, which is over there, the Canon XC10, and the T7i. I'm actually filming this on the 6D Mark II. And I'll be using this camera that you see right here, or that you're looking through, to hear what it sounds like. So, okay, so it's actually connected to me right now. Let me take a second and move the camera. There's a couple advantages to using this sort of setup. Number one, I mean, come on, is it? I don't even have to say it, so I'm not gonna, but not being tethered by a long cord is fantastic. The range on this thing is pretty good. I'm not going outside and gonna run out like 300 feet, go, hey, can you guys still? I'm not gonna do that. The benefit to this thing for me personally is all my videos are going to change now. I have another wireless set that I've used off and on. I didn't like it. This thing I actually like.
It feels heavy duty. It feels like it's going to last. I can change the lavalier out if I need to. The range is good. I haven't had any cutouts or any interference like that. And when I've gone through and synced it, it worked great. I'm going to tell you this. If you buy this, and it is pretty inexpensive, it's about $269. And there's a link. I'll put it in the description. If you buy this, spend a minute and actually look inside the instruction manual. The instruction manual is going to tell you to turn it on and how to sync them and let it pick the best channel. If you just turn it on and start mashing buttons and stuff like that, it's not going to work. It works, but it won't work as well. So you turn it on, you sync it, the transmitter will sync itself to the receiver and vice versa. The receiver says, this is the best, strongest channel I have. And then you kind of verify it on this, and then you're done. And that's it. And this thing lasts a long time. I sat here and played with it for a couple hours and been kind of looking at it off and on for the past week. Yesterday, I left this thing on for about 5 hours and picked it up, and it was still going. So a good set of rechargeable batteries. And this thing, you're good, man. The antenna is nice and flexible. And the cool thing about this is this kit for $269 roughly, it only comes with your transmitter and a receiver pack, which is on the camera right now, and everything you need to mount it. But you can also get another one, another transmitter for $120. So for $400, you can get two transmitters and a receiver, which will do channel A, channel B, in other words, a dual band receiver, and you're done. And you can have, you know, and plus you could, there's even a wireless microphone you can hook up to it. Like, you know, if you want to walk around and be like a talk show host, you can get the wireless mic if you need it. You can monitor your audio through the receiver, and it even has a line-in ability to where you can actually plug like some music into it. And if you've got a male-to-male cable, so you could actually plug it in and turn around and put that music into your video while you're doing it. And it goes right through the pack. So, and you can set it. You can set it on the camera. You can actually set this for line-in if you want, to where if you want to play music and just use this to go straight into the camera because you're going to use another channel. In other words, you can do two of these, right? You can have one of them with music going into it, going into the camera, and you can have another one as you talk going into the camera. A lot of options here. I was thoroughly impressed. I've been actually pretty impressed with Comica stuff from the start, and they've sent me a lot of things to test, and there's been times where I'm like, I don't know if this is going to work or not. I don't like it. And they've came back with some help and said, no, you got it set wrong, which is, I mean, it happens. But overall, I'm digging it. So this is my non-technical review, and I'm sure there's some people out there going, you should have did this, and you should have did that, and you should have did this. But here's the deal. I'm going to be using this for every video I make from here on out that warrants it. I mean, there's some videos that, what's the point of wearing a wireless lav? You don't need it. But every time, I mean, it's useful. Very useful. You can even use this with podcasting. And not only is it useful, the sound quality sounds pretty good. I'm watching the levels jump. You know, I got plenty of adjustability left in the receiver and the transmitter to basically take the output coming out of that, going into the camera, make it stronger, make it weaker, whatever I need to do, adjust it. Yeah, I like it. Very pleased so far. And I'll tell you a little secret. I was buying this anyway, and they sent it to me. And it works with all my Canon stuff. So my Canon XC10, yes. Okay, so here we go. Canon XC10, yes, it works. T7i, yes, it works. EOS M6, yes, it works. Does it work with the camcorders? Yes, it works. It pretty much works with everything that you have a microphone jack from Canon. You plug it right in. And the fact that it's powered helps you quite a bit. So that means it's going to work with the M6. It's going to work with the M5. It's going to work with the M50. It's going to work with the 80D, 77D, 7, anything that has a microphone jack, it's going to work. Simple. And it sounds pretty decent. And the price, if you bought two of these, two of the transmitters and a receiver, you're looking at $400. If you buy one Sennheiser, and I'm not going to say the model number because there's a couple different types, one Sennheiser is $600. And that comes with the receiver and a transmitter, and it only receives off one transmitter. This will do more than one. This will do two. Ultra-high frequency range. It's the broadband range that it works in. Gives you quite a lot of options there. It works good. Sync it, accept it, boom, done. Start talking. You know? Oh, and it also has the ability to mute. So you can kind of mute and nobody can hear what you're saying. There you go. Can you hear me now? So I'm going to take this. I'm going to take the 6D Mark II and a bunch of other stuff. And I'm going to use it to do documentaries, videos, whatever I want. The range is nice. I mean, 300, I can expect to be pretty far away to work. And if you've got like a big auditorium or a church or something like that, I don't know if that's going to work for that, but I haven't tested it. I don't care to be that far away from my camera gear. So kind of is what it is. See, the cool thing is for us is that we have another channel, and it's called the Creep Geeks Podcast. I used to do the Cheap Geek Podcast. Well, we're going to go to these places in New Mexico. They're kind of scary, kind of creepy, kind of weird. And if we want to do interviews there, if we want to talk to people, if we just want to record what we're doing, we're going to be using these. So I'm going to buy another one, and we're going to use that. That's all there is to it. So I guess I don't have to be that far away, but I can. So anyway, there you go. Any questions, comments, concerns, if I can answer them, I will. It's been pretty much a non-technical review of this, because really what I wanted was plug it in, turn it on, and have it work. So I know that with the Canon you need to adjust because the microphone, the attenuation that the microphone has is a little hot coming out of the, anyway. Once you adjust your camera a little bit and turn this on, you're done. That's it. Sync. Use it. So that's what I'm going to do. So anyway, any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. I appreciate you listening to me ramble on. If you like it, hit a subscribe, bell, kung fu, whatever, man. Subscribe to the channel. I make new videos all the time if you want. But either way, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye. Yes. Still on? Hello? Hey, everybody. How you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it.
I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter, I like